Tomorrow. But it will come, you will see.
Every day you have promised us, it has never come. It will never come.
It will come. I know it.
Please, Rachel, tell us again what it will be like.
You better mind what you say. Don't you know what can happen to you if they hear you? Anybody now caught spreading such stories? The Son of God, the Messiah and such, is to be judged an enemy of the state and stoned until he's dead.
It will be as though the earth has become like a star, burned clean, everything evil swept away. We shall look up, and there will be angels coming down from the sky, and they will put food in front of us, and perhaps new clothes to wear, white, like their own. God has risen from the dead, and the world has become his kingdom.
There's no truth in any of it. I know this woman. She doesn't know the difference between what is real and what she dreamed in her...
Azar, to tell them to be ready for the freedom that's coming.
She's going among the lepers! She's going among the lepers!
Against this woman, she must be questioned.
We heard she preaches blasphemy. Bring her to the temple and we will judge her.
Yourself down there beside her.
Throw quickly. If you wait, I may be afraid.